It's time to take a look at the Precision 3460 machine. In the middle of Dell's Precision 3000 series of workstations, we have the Precision 3460 small form factor. While slightly larger than the Precision 3260 compact, it still shrinks the usual mini tower footprint down to an even smaller size, while still maintaining the feature of an Intel's 12th generation hybrid CPUs, up to 16 cores and a 65 watt power rating, as well as a mid-range graphics offering of an Nvidia RTX A2000 12GB professional GPU. So in the box we have Dell's usual wired keyboard and mouse, still worth hanging on to, especially if you have your favourite wireless keyboard and mouse already at your desk as just a backup. And in the box as well, we have the mini DisplayPort to full-size DisplayPort adapters. Don't make that rookie error, ensure that we're plugging in our monitors using those cables into the GPU ports towards the bottom of the system, rather than the Intel's onboard graphics options towards the top. If you're comparing the system against the smaller Precision 3260 Compact, note that most of the core components are reasonably similar. The main thing that sets it aside for us is the offering of the mid-range graphics card, the Nvidia RTX A2000 12GB GPU, as well as an internal power supply, as opposed to the external power supply on the 3260 machine. As well, due to its size, we have extra space for storage drives in this system, as well as an optical or disk drive and SD card readers down the front. The form factor on this machine is definitely a key differentiator, but keep in mind that this machine is still best suited for those using the core SolidWorks CAD products with small to medium data sets. Due to the mid-range graphics offerings, this machine would be better suited than the Precision 3260 machine for heavily GPU accelerated tasks such as SolidWorks Visualize. However, if this is still your key focus on a day-to-day basis, the Precision 3660 machine would probably be better suited to your needs. So to sum up, the Precision 3460 machine packs an amazing amount of power for its size. Its small form factor makes it an attractive prospect for office or home office use versus a normal size tower. Its performance rates similarly to the Precision 3260 machine, so it's really up to you to decide what features and what form factor best suit you.